My name is Drew, and I'm going to show you how to do a roll of loom band. Okay, so first, you're going to make an 8 like this. Then you're going to top it off with another one, see? Then you're going to put another one on top. The bottom one, you're going to take... The bottom one, what you're going to do with the bottom one is you're going to take it and let go of it. Like this. See, so then it will look like, then it will have that little thing. Okay, so whenever there is 3 of these, like that, I just found another one. The bottom one, you're gonna loop over. See? Okay, so me, I'm just getting, I am putting purple and white together. And I'm done. Okay, so it's gonna look like this, just different colors, or it can be the same colors, I'm not sure. But once you're done, you are gonna connect this. Then you're gonna connect the other one. Okay, so then, see my finger like that? Okay, well, you are gonna connect the other side to that. So this is how you make a fishtail bracelet. And then, if you guys want to see how to do a charm, I'll show you this. Okay, so I take that end. I make this kind of little. Then I just go over, see? But you want both sides or it won't make it. Like, see, I took both two sides. And now I'm going to be pulling it. And then from the other side, you're gonna take these again on this side. Connect them. Then from this side, you're going to connect them like that. Okay? So that's how you make a royal loom band and also a fishtail. And that's how you make the charm. Okay? Bye!